Catholics and other Christians are against abortions, and they're against homosexuals. Well, who has less abortions than homosexuals? Here is an entire class of people guaranteed never to have an abortion. And the Catholics and Christians are just tossing them aside. You'd think they'd make natural allies. Leave these f***ing people alone, for Christ's sakes.